Dr. David Grossman is a sterling example of someone who has gone above and beyond to improve the health of people throughout the state of Ohio. For his career efforts ranging from being the driving force behind the statewide ban on smoking in public places to work on behalf of a number of nonprofit organizations, he is the recipient of the College of Medicine and Life Sciences Alumni Community Award in 2017. This award is presented annually to a graduate who has provided outstanding service to their community beyond normal business or professional obligations. A 1974 graduate of what was then known as the Medical College of Ohio, David also completed an internship, residency, and fellowship in internal medicine in 1978 in what is now recognized as the University of Toledo's College of Medicine and Life Sciences. A Miami University undergraduate who is originally from Youngstown, Ohio, David became a very polarizing figure at the turn of this century when, as health commissioner of the Toledo-Lucas County Health Department, he became the first commissioner in Ohio to push for a ban on smoking in all public places, including bars and restaurants. David's anti-smoking efforts would continue for 12 more years. The original ban, enacted by the Toledo-Lucas County Board of Health in 2000, was struck down in 2002 by the Ohio Supreme Court, which determined that the Ohio General Assembly had never given health boards authority to enact such a ban. 4 years later, it became a moot point. Boosted by a groundswell of support for David's passion and his continued lobbying, voters statewide approved, with 59% of the vote cast, to prohibit smoking in any indoor establishment that has at least one employee and invites the public inside. As one might expect, the decision was not welcomed by everyone. Appeals made their way through the courts before the Ohio Supreme Court ruled unanimously in 2012 that the ban, which was one of the first in the Midwest and is one of the strictest in the country, is constitutional and enforceable. For his work on the smoking ban, the man, who was also a smoker at one time, was awarded the Public Health Guardian Award by the Association of Ohio Health Commissioners. A private practitioner since 1978, David has also devoted countless hours to local charities, including the Mental Health Board, the Senior Services Board, and has served on medical advisory boards for the Red Cross and Toledo Public Schools. A recipient of the People of Vision Award by Prevent Blindness Ohio, David is currently the director of the Child Fatality Review Team in Lucas County, and he serves on the board of directors for the Dental Center of Toledo. Now the medical director for the Toledo-Lucas County Health Department, after serving as health commissioner for 17 years, David has passionately left his mark on the nearly 12 million people who live in the state of Ohio and countless more who visit throughout the year. For his relentless efforts to improve the human condition, the College of Medicine and Life Sciences is pleased to honor Dr. David Grossman with its Alumni Community Award.